Welcome back to Let's Play Command Conquer Tiberian Sun Firestorm, and we are onto the second NOT mission, so let's go.
Initiate your reactivation sequence.
General Slavik, you have survived and still command. Kane was correct about you. Shall I resume operations?
By all means. That's why I had you resurrected. The inner circle is divided.
And General Marzak, yes? Why do you simply not have him removed?
Not yet at any rate. I brought you back online because I need your command and control capability. The Brotherhood is in disarray, but I have...
Yes, I am sure. But Kane had his own plans before his recent disappearance. You must strike a blow against GDI. A small GDI outpost is ripe for the introduction of my new experiments in evolution. We will provide the catalyst creature, and GDI will provide the organic components.
In the name of Kane. Commander, you have heard the word of Cabal. Now go.
The first step in our Tiberium evolution requires the fertilization of the land with new ingenious life forms. You will use the new life to educate those who wish to interfere with its progress. Locate and repair the bridge leading to the Genesis Pit before using the toxin soldiers to persuade the nearby civilians to aid us in our cause. We have to remain hidden from the GDI force in this area and use drugged civilians to lure life forms out of the Genesis Pit to cleanse the region. This is by far my least favorite mission, just because you have to remain completely hidden. Yes, use the toxin soldiers to capture civilians. The serum within the tranquilizers they use will make them more accommodating to our plans. And well, let's say if the GDI just sees you, you lose. And that's a big problem. And often, or let's say it can be the case that you just run forward and well, there's a GDI patrol, you instantly lose. And therefore I don't like this mission. Would be okay to make your unit just so weak that any GDI patrol will kill them. But well. To gain access to the Genesis Pit, repair the bridge to the north of your location. Repair the bridge to gain access to the Genesis Pit. He will do that. Also drug the civilians. There's a bridge. This town has no GDI patrols, as far as I'm aware. But we will need more. And there lies a big problem.
Bridge repaired.
Okay. They will reveal the next locations or the locations of the next few towns to us, but there are the GDI patrols, and there the mission gets not difficult but annoying.
Yes, on it, of course. I'm all ears. I'm all ears, of course.
The overall idea of this mission is good. Persuade civilians and, well, watch as your new Tiberium lifeform forces destroy the GDI. Okay. Now we just have to wait.
We got one.
We could try and move out, but the risk is very high of us losing this way. As it takes just one random GDI patrol, doesn't matter which units and well. It's all lost. The civilians will simply die here. And then the creatures are free to roam, and they will seek out the GDI forces. They won't scout for us, sadly, so, well, we are just sitting around again. I could have at least given us full vision of the map or so. I think these are also... Yes, they're also enemy to ourselves. We need to stay out of the way. And well, here you see, GDI patrols. Have to be very, very careful. Luckily that transport doesn't trigger the loose condition. Could try and, yes, move to the very outskirts up here. At some point we will also gain vision of the GDI outpost. We can see its destruction. But yes, I guess the GDI patrols only focus on the main road and we can, well, stay outside a bit and snipe the civilians. Okay, I will save again just before we surface here. Just need to be careful of these two soldiers. We don't need to bring any combat units. Well, I don't know why we even got cyborgs. Rocket soldiers I could understand as they could destroy walls. Okay. Now there are just more.
Yes, sir. I'm taking yes, sir. Fire. Orders received.
This would be so nice, but well, there are indeed GDI patrols here. Let's try. Maybe the ruins have been destroyed, or just another tour here. Also, the civilian scout for us here. So we could have potential of seeing any incoming GDI forces in advance. Just sad that I cannot see the mayhem that I cause currently. Nothing down here. Okay, and out of here. Oh yes, this will give us a lot of creatures. I think next up we just stay up here and hope for the soldiers to go away. Let's save again.
On the hook.
Yes, I just wish they would reveal more parts of the map. I do think it could get bad here if the creatures come back. With the civilians I drugged up here. But anyway, we can just get out. Underground APC is quite fast. It seems like the patrols here have all been destroyed, so. Oh yes, scout for me. Here comes a big swing. Yeah, that's another problem with this mission. You cannot see often what's going on. But as I said, you just need to complain, then you get more wish. Okay, let's hope these two soldiers get eradicated. They destroyed the... Oh. Could get more civilians down here. Yeah, but there are creatures lurking here, so, well... Maybe not the very best idea right now. Maybe this is even enough. They will destroy every single GDI unit and building. Yes, this should be way more than enough. A transport here is safe. Again, the mission is not difficult, but you can just lose for out of random. You just catch a bad timing, which you cannot really see, and well, you lose. Basic idea of this mission is great, but it's just the execution. Just having full vision would fix that. I think they really need to destroy every single thing, yes, even the units. Come on, get the harvester.
Unit lost.
Oh, So much for my underground APC. And now we wait while they try and find the last GDI units. Another flaw of this mission, you can't really see where they are, and you have to trust... Do I even dare to say it? The AI. And trusting the AI in... old strategy games is never a good thing. Okay, I think it's something in the middle. They are destroying. So, and how was your day today? I could maybe try and get the other towns as well to increase the number of creatures roaming around. Do they really try and get my APCs now? Wait, did they really go for my units right now? And not the GDI ones? Or do the civilians count as GDI units now? I have no idea. The dumb thing is I cannot even scout for more GDI units, but if they see me, I'm dead. And by dead, I mean I just lose the mission. Maybe the civilians will now see the last GDI units for me. The worst thing would be the mission is bugged and the only targets the creatures currently have are my units. Goodbye. Not me. Moving out. Or do I?
Yes, sir.
Could it be any more dumb? Just kill the goddamn orca transport. Wait. Save. Does the orca transport count as a unit that can detect me? If yes, then we may have a problem. Wait. Come on. Destroy the orca transport. Yes! Ugh. This is just pathetic. Is there any more in the middle, maybe? Or do I really have to wait for all of the civilians to be destroyed?
Orders received.
That's also why this is one of my least... well, not one of my, this is my least favorite mission in this game. Okay, any more things in the middle? Attack something. seems like they do not attack my toxin soldiers. Like, at all.
Yes. Of course. Sir? Yes, sir. I'm all here.
It also seems like there is not a single GDI unit left in this place. Maybe at the beaches here? That's also great. Just scout out the whole map. If I lose, I lose, but well, then I at least know there's still something left. Doesn't seem like it, though. So, let's just restart the mission. Try it one more time.
Stand by. Reinforcements have arrived.
Yes, sir, Edmonton.
Okay. You go up here. You again go for the bridge. Okay. God, everyone, just get back into the transport. This mission is dumb. I just hope it isn't completely bugged. All the civilians can't shut up. And it just moves so slowly. They have to get back again, and then I have to wait for Terran to be revealed. Well, if I go for myself, I'm in, well, high risk of insta-lose. So, well. Waiting it is.
Not me.
Okay.
Sir.
Oh, we have to wait for those infantry soldiers to get erased. And also that Wolverine patrol. Maybe the game was confused why I did go for these civilians up here first. I don't know. But good to know that my toxin soldiers are not considered hostile. Life forms. Okay, here's the Wolverine patrol. Does not get attacked currently, which I don't like. We're going up here anyway. These save points just for this mission. Things I got destroyed. I heard a Wolverine firing, and after that, an explosion. But we need more creatures. Those that we've got right now are not enough to destroy the main outpost. Okay. Got this town. Now we wait. For more vision, for something.
Here, creature.
For more creatures.
We got one. Here, creature.
Okay, there comes another orca transport. I just hope one doesn't get stuck here. Maybe this just completely messed up the triggers. Already attacking the main outpost. I would prefer it if they would destroy the patrols first. Maybe also playing on hard does makes this a lot easier now, because the creatures are on hard settings as well. Does that make any sense? Just GDI, I really just lose to these two, couple of creatures. Seems like it. Well, I know that there are two men up here. We'll have to wait for those to get destroyed. I will just chill for now. I think those get revealed if the enemy patrols in the area are being destroyed? I don't know. Game can be weird. Now they sold everything, that's a good sign. Maybe it was that the refinery was destroyed last. That messed everything up. I don't know where all the GDI forces are going. I hope not to me. I hate how we cannot see anything again. Just know that, well, these APCs have to die. And this can take ages. Especially if that Iberium lifeform is not attacking. Okay, here comes another one. Now! Let's make another save. Well, we've got tension and excitement in this mission. Now I cannot see that as well. These two could make themselves useful as well. They're still destroying stuff somewhere in here. Not anymore, and I'm scared. Okay. I hear shots, I'm happy. It's a bad sign if they come over the bridge again and try to attack my underground APCs. Okay, more shots. They still seem to have a plan where they're going. Unit reporting. Okay. More shots. Not me. Yes, destroy this thing. What would also be neat to see is they destroy everything for me but the toxin soldiers. They completely ignore that. They won't be hostile towards the toxin soldiers, we know that much. Oh no!
Unit lost.
Engineering.
Unit lost.
And my engineers? Okay.
Yes. Of course. On it.
Those aren't important as well.
Waiting orders. Yes.
Of course. Wait, now they are important? I don't like the AI.
I'm off course. I'm ready.
Now my toxin soldiers are important, okay.
Engineering, I'm off course. Yes. I'm all on it.
Unit lost.
Okay, that is not working as well. Do I have to destroy every civilian on this map, maybe?
Waiting orders. Orders received. Yes, sir. I'm of course on it. Yes, of course. I'm on it.
Not me.
Unit ready. Waiting orders.
I'm not knowing anymore. I'm just taking wild guesses.
Yes, sir.
If you haven't noticed already. That thing. Maybe every building needs to get destroyed, and for some wild reason, the lifeforms won't destroy the train station up there. This doesn't make much sense.
On it. On it. Awaiting orders. Unit ready. I'm of course on it. I'm ready. Of course. Awaiting orders. Yes, sir. Waiting, yes, sir. Moving out. On my way. Orders received. Moving out. Yes, sir. On my way.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
It would be good to destroy the station when the creatures are not actually there anymore. Oh, I lost all the toxin soldiers. No, we will load. Ugh. This mission is so dumb. I bet it has to be the train station. Goal, destroy everything, and for some stupid reason, they won't destroy the way station. If not, I don't really know what to do here. Cannot capture it. Oh! Sometimes this game. Oh, this is so stupid. Well, after this mess, I see you next time. Have a nice day.